So it is Girardi and Tootin, Shanahan and Gomez, Madden and Breland for the Devils, Green and White. Overtime. Brought on by Tootin, connected to Shanahan. Shoots one that pops wide. Gomez to the outside. Shanahan comes up with it, tried to center, could not. Gomez to the back. Played across now to Tootin. Tootin sent it across. Gomez to Shanahan. He scores!
Two ex-Devils team up to break this scoreless tie. And it didn't look like it was going to happen. Players were falling in the corners. But Brendan Shanahan, who's had one of the best shots in the history of the National Hockey League, the puck. And here you're going to see it all the way up the ice. How about this pass here by Tootin? He was looking the middle of the ice. And Gomez, he checked off there. But watch what happens now. Goes in the puck in the corner. Excuse me. Now there's a battle. Gomez is down. Shanahan's in the corner with him. Shanahan goes behind the net and loses his check. And some nice tape-to-tape passing and just a blast. Brendan Shanahan staying higher in the seam than Andy Green would have liked. But Tootin over to Gomez. Oh, Marty Brodeur, no chance. As Brendan Shanahan hammers it home and sends this crowd home happy. Devils do get a point, though. And Scotty Gomez, who had a terrific night, sets it up. The only goal of this hockey game. And the Rangers continue to dominate the Devils. That's four games without the Rangers losing.
A streak ends at three, another ends at nine. On Shanahan's overtime winner, the final score of the game, the Rangers won, the Devils no score, and the three stars.